Welcome back to my Mirror's Edge playthrough. We're at Chapter 5. We're going to the New Eden Mall. Now,
the New Eden Mall should be ahead of you.
Yes, I've played this before.
Obviously, but
let's talk about some of the ways I died. Like right there, the first time through. Died. Tried to jump through it instead of running. Second time through, I died trying to jump to that thing. And I saw this, I'm like, okay. Tried to jump to it. Died. So this must be my fourth time through. I want to believe that.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
I do remember some things. Like I used to always go down the center aisle. One day, I noticed you can go right over here. It's so much easier.
Wires are all those jumps. More blues on the way.
Cops get a lucky shot in there once in a while. Oh. Sometimes I run into that guy too.
Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roof where you belong.
I died here too, that's right. Got all the way down here. Where I'm supposed to go. So, yeah. Shot! I don't know why I let go early. What the heck? That's a mine. Okay, there was one time that I almost died. I was standing here waiting for the doors to close. The cops came. I'm like, oh, I forgot to press the button. Oh yeah, there's a time I died. That angle is deceptive. You got to jump there. I died a few times trying to make the jump at the angle. Finally figured it out. And then because these aren't colored red, by the time I found this, the helicopter was here. And he mowed me down. Okay, where do I go from?
Looks like you're gonna have a fight up there.
This is new. Go up though, that's always a good choice. I wonder if I run up this thing. Sorry, I've been missing those lately. I'm gonna redesign those up.
You're doing good. Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
Is that red? Can I jump to that? Oh, there it is. I see, I jumped to this one. Yay! Another elevator. Chapter. Well, thank you for joining me. Mirror's Edge, Chapter 5. Died a little bit more than I usually allow, but tired of re-recording. So, again, thanks for joining me, and have a wonderful day.